Hi, my name is Tiffany Zarrella and I'm a postdoctoral fellow at the National Institutes of Health. Many different types of bacteria live together and talk with one another inside the human body. Some of these bacteria can make us sick, while others keep us healthy, and the signals that they use to talk to each other can determine which ones survive. In this way, sometimes those signals make diseases worse, such as by causing long-lasting illness that doesn't go away with treatment. While scientists have identified some of the signals bacteria use to communicate, many of these are still unknown. In my research, I developed a method so that I can eavesdrop in on bacterial conversations and figure out how they talk and listen to one another. Using this method, I can identify the signals bacteria use to communicate. Recently, I've been using this to study interactions between two types of bacteria that are often found in infections at the same time. I identified one chemical message that one type of bacteria sends to the other that can help it grow. On the other hand, I found an additional chemical that one bacteria sends that prevents the formation of a biofilm. This is a sticky mass bacteria that's difficult to treat and can lead to long-lasting illness. Using these techniques that I developed to make these discoveries, we can look at all sorts of interactions between different types of bacteria. In the end, learning more about how bacteria talk and listen to one another can help us find new ways to prevent or treat life-threatening infections.